sometimes life goes easy, sometimes life goes do-do-do-do.
As a registered nurse, Jackie McDonald loves to learn. She graduated from a four-year nursing program in northern BC. She's been practicing at the Hinton Healthcare Centre for a little over a year now.
Oh, I love working in a rural setting. My scope is always broadened. Lots of learning, always.
The opportunity to expand her nursing expertise wasn't the only reason Jackie chose Hinton.
I love being close to the national park. Summertime, I get out hiking, and I love to stand up paddleboard. There's a ski hill close by, so I snowboard.
Can you straighten your arm out for me? Perfect.
On this day, Jackie is working in medical surgery. She sees post-surgical patients. A lot of hip and knee surgeries are now being performed in Hinton.
So that requires education about the medications we're giving them, how to properly manage their pain, both non-pharmacologically and pharmacologically, you know, ice packs, all of that.
Earlier in the day, she observed a cesarean section for the first time. She is in the process of learning maternity and emergency nursing. Jackie highly recommends rural nursing for those like her who are just beginning their careers.
It will really grow your practice as a nurse working rurally and make you a really dynamic team player.
Rural nursing, hey, why not? This could be what your career has been waiting for. To explore nursing opportunities in Hinton and other rural Alberta locations, go to careers.albertahealthservices.ca.